Okay, rolling.
It's been peaceful here in the five worlds. Or is it six? For a dragon's age, we now have 12,000 treasure. Or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganok character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Simple?
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat?
Besides, he is ugly.
Ugly? That does it!
Looks like I've got some things to do.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
We'll be right back.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Ah!
Mark.
Sorry I took so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Ganasty Ganork?
Nasty Nork is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit. Nasty's ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.
Spyro the Dragon, you've defeated Ganasty Ganork, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the Dragon World, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again!